No, this is not America, but most Swiss and rednecks, they moved to the southern states of America. And this here is the a modern version of the sun hieroglyph. And this means in the next war, don't attack this house, don't kill the people. So this idea still lives, right? Kentucky Saloon, together with the sun hieroglyph. And what have we got there? The racist flag. This is representing the Swiss ideas.